I have a pretty big sense of fun. So I like the fact that up in space, my hair is actually like a giant thing. Even about 4 inches shorter, it was just this giant beast up there. And I think it speaks to people of the possibilities. Specifically, I think it speaks to girls. It says to them, this could be you. One of you went and did this, and so it could be you too. There's something about a picture up in space when you see something not behaving the way you expected. And it just hits you right in the face that they're living and working and exploring in a place that isn't like here. I'm a firm believer that if you can see it, you can be it. That there's a certain value in identifying. It never occurred to me to be an astronaut until I met Dr. Sally Ride at a talk sponsored by the Women's Alumni Association here at MIT. She came after her mission to talk about what she did. All I did was, you know, shake her hand, but to me it was very significant to be sitting there in 10-250 and have this woman talk about what she did and realize that maybe that was something I could aspire to as well.